for you. Do not lose your temple spirit when you lose your hell. God has not left you, for his love has not failed you, cause he wants the best for you.
No matter how little you may, understand that
right now. Do not look on what you've lost, learn to thank for what you've now. Thanks, give thanks. Many people find it easy to be thankful when things go well, but they find it hard and tough to be thankful when things go wrong. Many people find it easy to be thankful when things go well, but they find it hard and tough to be thankful when things go wrong. They quickly forget the years of good and laughter, feelings of illness. They put a complaint against the Lord, they keep on casting their lives on faith. They forget the years of freedom, after a few days of confinement, and plus turns away their strength. A few days of confinement, and the strength away their strength. Do not lose your temple spirit when you lose your health. God has not left you, for his love has not failed you. God still wants the best for you. Do not lose your temple spirit when you lose your health. God has not left you, for his love has not failed you. God still wants the best for you.
No matter how little you may,
understand that right now. Do not look on what you have lost, but to thank for what you have now. Spirit, when you lose your health, God has not left you, for his love has not failed you, God still wants the best for you. Do not lose your thankful spirit when you lose your health, God has not left you, for his love has not failed you, God still wants the best for you.
No matter how little you may,
understand that
right now.
Do not look on what you have lost.